A woman nearly drowned over the weekend after her kayak went over a dam on the Mahoning River. First responders feel people should know about the dangers of that section of river. 27 First News reporter Nadine Grimley has that story tonight.
It's a dangerous section of the Mahoning River, just upstream of the Summit Street Bridge in Warren.
I don't remember in my 28-year career anybody surviving going over the dam.
Luckily, that wasn't the case Sunday when 41-year-old Lisa Zitello of Austin Town went over it while paddling in the river.
Some lady just went over the waterfall in a kayak and she's not coming up.
Zitello was unconscious when a bystander and a police officer pulled her from the water. Another officer gave her CPR until a firefighter took over and she was taken to the hospital by ambulance.
This is a dangerous area right here at the Lowhead Dam, and there's no reason to be anywhere near the water here.
Captain Bill Gadd at the Warren Fire Department wants to warn people about how dangerous it is, since he says it's almost impossible to escape.
It'll take you underwater, swamp your boat, push you to the bottom. As you start to resurface, that top water is coming back in to feed that boil or that roll in the river, and it'll pull you back under. And it's a vicious cycle.
Upstream, there's even a sign posted along the river warning people about the dangers ahead.
We want them to enjoy the river in our city. It's a great thing to have running through our city. We have miles of it, and we train up and down it. But enjoy our river where it's safe to do so.
In Warren, Nadine Grimley, WKBN 27 First News.